This is part 4 of the Succulent Show of 2018. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on the other parts.
Easy when you come around.
And that's it for the Succulent Show of 2018. I find it a damn shame that there's not enough echeverias this time around compared to last year. And looking at some of my plants and at the entries at the show, I think there's a good chance that some of my plants here would be able to compete against them. So what do you say about Ceres Cafe's joining the 2019 competition? Apart from that, I think I've learned a lot about cacti in the course of putting together this video. I've been doing a bit of reading on each and every entry that had been featured in this video. You can say that I have grown to be a bit familiar with cactus now. Or at least I think some of them are sticking in this head of mine now. Among all of those cactus genera that I've saw, I think my favorites would be Astrophytum and Gymnocalycium. I guess it has to do with the shape because in a way, they look like rosettes to me. Well, not necessarily rosettes, but they are regular, globose. Not necessarily columnar, but you know, they still form regular shapes. And seeing that I love echeverias, regular shapes are really my thing. So yeah, those were my favorites, I guess. So which ones were your favorites? Let me know in the comments down below. And let's see what the crowd favorite here would be. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode as much as I enjoyed putting them together. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.